I'm from the Bay, that's how we speak.
Scrapers, stunners, drippers, runners, deers and deers and yers.
What it do is good, you two. Y'all know who it is, man. Big Selly Bo.
Pro Don.
We back with another reaction video, man. Shout out to Telly Gang, Trelly Gang, everybody that subscribed and got the notification bell on to actually come and watch the videos.
Get that ding.
You know what I'm saying? Not the ones that's just on here for no reason. Hit. You feel me? So yeah, man, we got, what is this, Eminem? Man, this is a crazy collab, though. I ain't gonna lie.
Joyner and Eminem.
Eminem and Joyner?
Hey, I like always feel like it should have been Eminem and Joyner on that I Am Not Racist.
Oh, yeah, that would have been.
That should have been. Oh, my God. If they would have let Eminem write his own part. Oh, my God.
Man, that would have been main. That ain't gonna lie.
I feel like that should be a remix.
Yeah, they should do that, man. So, Joyner, if you watching this, take that into consideration, man. Y'all should remix that song, man, and have this man Eminem on it. You know what I'm saying? But, yeah, man, if you're new to the channel, man, make sure you subscribe. You know what I'm saying? Join the game, man. We lit. Like always, you know what I'm saying? If you look at some of our older videos, man, you know what I'm saying? We them niggas, man, period. And if you part of Selly Gang, Trelly Gang, you them niggas too, period. You know
what I'm saying? Fam, we fam. We supposed to be fam.
You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, man, without further ado, man, we're going to just get right into it, man. Try to catch these bars, nigga. You feel me? So we ain't even got to worry about no video or nothing to be looking at, so we're just going to really concentrate. You know what I'm saying? And, Lil Selly tripping, man. You good? Alright, man, let's get it.
I done did a lot of things in my day. I admit it, I don't take back what I say. If I said it, then I meant it. All my life I won a Grammy, but I probably never get it. I ain't never had no trophy and no motherfucking ribbon. Fuck the system, I'm that nigga. Bend the law, cut the rules. I'm about to risk it all. I ain't got too much to lose. Y'all been eating long enough. It's my turn to cut the food. Pass the plate with my drink. This my day, not to you. Fuck you too. Gotta move.
Catch some of these
bars
by yourself, bro.
I'm on that nigga, bend the law, cut the rules. I'm about to risk it all. I ain't got too much to lose. Y'all been eating long enough. It's my turn to cut the food. Pass the plate with my drink. This my day. Look at you. Fuck you too. Back to the pushing, you packing, I'm actually pumping. Can't fuck with you rapping, you practically fucking. You're working with platinum, but that don't mean nothing. I'm actually buzzing, it's time. Shit out the kitchen, I told him the oven is mine. I do not fuck with you guys. If I don't care, you just know you go top of this time. I ain't no gangster, but I got some bangers.
That nigga said straight out the kitchen, I told him the oven is mine. Man, I'm the hottest thing in the kitchen. I want the hottest thing in the
yeah,
kitchen.
Yeah, oven is mine.
Man.
Chases some blazing, a couple of nines. Choppers and jammies, a partridge and pitching. My 20s and Christmas was nothing but lies. I let you hot like a sumo. They say I talk like a sumo.
Hold on, they said, well, like a sumo.
It's a Christmas was nothing but lies. I let you hot like a sumo.
Going at you, I can't understand.
Going at you hard like a sumo.
Oh, like a sumo, okay.
Going at you hot like a sumo.
I can't understand when this nigga be rapping, bro.
Yeah, he be spit.
Choppers and jammies, a partridge and pitching. My 20s and Christmas was nothing but lies. I let you hot like a sumo. They say I talk like a tuna. I live in Mars, I'm not Bruno. Bitch, I'm a duck, call me Cujo.
I live in Mars, I'm not Bruno.
Bruno? Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Bruno, I thought you said Pluto. You know what I'm saying?
Sumo. They say I talk like a Cujo. I live in Mars, I'm not Bruno. Bitch, I'm a duck, call me Cujo. You play your cards, I remember.
Cujo, you remember Cujo?
Yeah.
Like a Cujo. I live in Mars, I'm not Bruno. Bitch, I'm a duck, call me Cujo. You play your cards, I reverse on you all in. I might just drop one like a Uno.
Wait, you play your cards, I reverse on you all, and I might drop you off like I'm Uno, because you know how they got the reverse card.
Yeah,
Uno.
Yeah.
Like that.
Fire, nigga.
Duck on me, Cujo. You play your cards, I reverse on you all, and I might just drop all like a Uno.
I might just drop all like I'm Uno. Yeah, like
yeah.
Uno.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Cujo, you play your cards, I reverse on you all, and I might just drop all like a Uno.
de boca, my homie, they call it a puto, and all of you culo.
Yeah.
Hold on, bro. Hold on, you can't just catch that, nigga.
Hold on.
Cayete, shut up.
Yeah, shut up. Cayete, shut up. I heard him say puto, so I don't know exactly what puto means, but
bees.
Yeah, something like that. Yeah, she was cussing for sure.
I've been alone, I never need nobody, just me, only me and my shawty, I tell the niggas to lie down. Need nobody but me and my shawty
to lay down, man. That's home defense, nigga. I'm a stupid nigga, you really want me tied down. I've been alone and I never needed nobody, just only me and my shawty, I tell these niggas to lie down. You want the money, I never wanted a lifestyle. I just really got on my feelings, but you're right now. I said, ain't no love for the other side of anyone who ever wants smoke. When I die, I'm going out as an underdog who never lost hope. Yeah. I'm in the wrong cab, down the wrong path, nigga, wrong way, wrong road.
In the grass, trying to slither fast. I just bought a fucking lawnmower. Yeah, nigga. This is payback in a way. I regret it that I did it. I don't wanna go.
Hold on, what's this?
It's Eminem.
Oh, for real? That don't even sound like
he
him,
always
bro.
Sound like a nigga. That's
yeah,
why.
Yeah, I'm like, hold on, what is this? Snakes in the grass, trying to slither fast. I just bought a fucking lawnmower. Things in my day. I admit it. This is payback in a way. I regret it that I did it. I don't want a couple Grammys, but I sold my soul to get them. Wasn't in it for the trophies, just the fucking.
You telling the truth on this?
Hold on, bro.
He said I don't want a couple Grammys, but I sold my soul to get them. Bro, I'm telling you, bro. It's really happening, bro.
People probably look. Niggas probably hear this song, bro. And they hear him say that, they probably think he's just saying that because it's a fad or something.
Yeah. Nah, bro, he literally telling the truth, bro. You gotta think about how long this man fell off, bro.
He did.
He had to fall off. They took everything from him, bro. I mean, I ain't trying to say they because I don't know who they is, yeah. But I mean, everything was taken from him, bro. He had to come up on his own, bro. He basically had to begin it again, bro. So, hey, he probably free now.
Yeah.
Probably's a free man now.
Man, bruh.
Sold his soul for some Grammys, man.
Yeah, that's real, bruh. People be... Hey, man.
They really out here doing it. Some rappers won't be able to stand up and say that. They come on. Because y'all still got... They still got ties. Uh-huh. You still got ties. You can't say nothing like that. Exactly, this man, he free now.
That's like when I was looking at... remember, I think I showed you when the weekend at his concert.
Uh-huh.
And they was playing... They, you know how they...
Oh,
had
you showed me
stuff.
How they flashed him in the background?
Yeah. Crazy. He's gonna wake up, man. Recognition, fuck's a difference. I'm that cracker, been the law, fuck the rule. Hold on. Trophy's just the fucking recognition, fuck's a difference. I'm that cracker, been the law, fuck the rule. Man, I used to. I'm that cracker that been the law. That's what he said, been the law?
Yeah, F the rules.
Fucking recognition, fuck's a difference. I'm that cracker, been the law, fuck the rule. Man, I used to risk it all. Now I got too much to lose. I've been eating long enough. Man, my stomach should be full. I just ate, licked the plate, my buffet. Lucky me, fuck you dead. Woo! I got a couple of mentions. Still, I don't have any manners. You got a couple of ghost fighters, but to these kids, it don't actually matter.
Right. He coming
at somebody. He coming at somebody.
He said, you got a couple of Ghost Rider, but to these kids, it really don't matter.
He's shooting.
Speaking
he's facts, reaching. Too. Okay. Still, I don't have any manners. You got a couple of Ghost Riders, but to these kids, it don't actually matter. They're asking me what the fuck happened to hip-hop. I said I don't have any answers, because I took a nail when I dropped my last album. It hurt me like hell when I'm back on these rappers. And actually coming from humble beginnings. I took an L when I dropped my last album, but it hurt it like hell. Yeah. They said, if people ask them what happened to hip-hop, and I cannot tell.
I ain't got no answers.
Say, what happened
to it? What is hip-hop? Like, hip-hop ain't dead. It's just, honestly, to me, it evolved.
Yeah, it did.
Into something different.
Uh-huh.
But it could be more of the old-style hip-hop back. I mean, you could bring some of that back.
Yeah.
But I don't know. In this new age, it's just like, it don't fit.
No, you can't pull this, baby. I took a nail when I dropped my last album. It hurt me like hell when I'm back on these rappers. And actually coming from humble beginnings, I'm somewhat uncomfortable winning. I wish I could say what a wonderful feeling. We're on the upswing like we're punching the ceiling. But nothing is feeling like anyone has any fucking ability to even stick to a subject. It's killing me. The inability, humility.
Ain't nobody got the ability to stick to a subject.
They don't.
Songs nowadays, people just saying what come to their mind, bro. You make a hook, is supposed to be a subject, bro. Why y'all can't stick to the hook?
Bro, you really, if you listen to songs nowadays, bro, They say this in one line, the next line will be something different.
All about a whole other thing. Like, your hook is all about struggle and poverty, but then you rapping about killing niggas. Like, yeah. Like, bro, it don't even... Y'all niggas is weird.
Like anyone has any fucking ability to even stick to a subject is killing me. The inability to pin humility.
That's basically what niggas doing. Just saying nothing, random stuff on the side. We can make a hit like that.
Are you really good though, bro? God.
Like anyone has any fucking ability to even stick to a subject is killing me. The inability to pin humility. We make a bunch of other thoughts about nothing and mumble and bugging. I'm going for the juggler. Shit is a circus. You clowns that are coming up. Don't give an answer. A motherfucker about the ones who are here before you make that.
He going in, bro. Oh, yeah. He going in for Shelly. I'm gonna bring that back 10 seconds.
His feelings he said y'all don't got no respect for the niggas who came before y'all, basically. Then he said all of these rappers, lean rappers, he said all their brains is damaged. Yeah, all damaged. These lean rappers
got the tattoos on their face.
Tattoo face rappers. Yeah, that's all y'all is, bro.
These rappers have brain damage. All the lean rapping face tats rubbed out like tree sap. I don't hate trap, and I don't wanna see mad, but in fact, wanna owe me at the same cat that would take that feedback and ain't back. I need that. But I think it's inevitable. They don't a button to press it, whatever the pull to give it a snap though. And if I paid attention, I'm probably making it bigger, but you've been taking a dick with a fucking backhoe. Get it on the ring in a minute, got me thinking to finish it.
Bro,
this nigga, everybody.
I ain't gonna lie. After this reaction, it, bro, we're gonna have to go back in and listen to Far On stuff, bro. Like, it's enough to get in for y'all, bro. We need to listen to this. We got some learning to do.
Yeah, man.
And if I paid attention, I'm probably making it bigger, but you've been taking a dick with a fucking backhoe. On the freaking minute, got me thinking to finishing everything, but I see the minutes and reaping the benefits. I'm asleep in the pill again as I'm thinking and thinking about evil intent of another beat. I'm a killer again. Cause even if I got it in the beating, a pill again, even ketamine, a methamphetamine with a mini, then it better be at least 70 or 300 milligram. And I might as well, cause I'm gonna end up being a villain again. Little city shit, I got an elevator. You could never say to me, I'm not a fucking record breaker. I sound like a broken record every time I break a record. Nobody could ever take away the legacy. I mean, I never get a motherfucker, never got right, a right to be this way. I got spikes inside my DNA. But I wrote till the will fall off. I'm working tirelessly.
Right. He said, y'all cannot take away my legacy. Nope. Can't nobody take away what the records that this nigga said, the stuff that he didn't did, bro. You can take all his money, bro, jury, all, you can take all that. You can't take his legacy away from him, bro.
He gonna always be known, bro.
He good in my book. Don't care what nobody say.
I've been waiting for, like California, which is rain for, and that drought jaw, been praying for my downfall. From the 8 Mile to the South Pass to the same marsh, so that outlaw that they say is a rider might have fell off. I'm back on that bull like the Cowboys. So y'all gotta move, yeah, y'all gotta move, yeah, y'all gotta move. Give me some room, give me some room, give me the juice. How about the coupe? How about the coupe? How about the shoot? Y'all gotta move, y'all gotta move. Give me the juice.
Hey, man.
Yeah, that was nice.
Man.
That was nice. That was him. I ain't gonna lie. That was him for Shelly. Like I said, we probably miss a lot of bars, honestly, because they be just rapping so fast.
It was a lot of truth, though, bro. Truth over bars, bro, that time.
If y'all listen to this, y'all see this, y'all looking at this right now, that's pretty much what we did.
Cause we truth over bars, bro.
We're gonna listen to it again.
We can listen to it again.
But from what he was talking about, just speaking that real, though, yeah. You know what I'm saying?
For sure. We might have to do a rehearse, part two rehearse reaction.
For real.
He was talking.
Like, you know, like these other niggas be doing.
Like, Joyner was barring it. But M was talking from experience. Joyner, he new to the game. This man was talking from hurt, bro. Y'all gotta really let that sit in.
Yeah. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, man, that's it for the reaction video. If you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna bring y'all. See, this is the thing, man. We can bring y'all all the content that y'all want, bro. Right. But if y'all not gonna watch it, bro, we not gonna upload, bro. Period. Like, it don't matter. I don't care if it's not an artist that you like or whatever. Just for the fact that it's y'all supporting us, bro. Just even if you just click on it, watch 10 seconds of it.
Bro, we want to be on here giving y'all the content that y'all want. We want to be doing all that, but at the end of the day, bro, what are y'all doing for us, bro? Like,
exactly.
It all depends. It's got to be like a two-way street, bro. Y'all got to be doing for us as we doing for y'all.
It's a relationship, my nigga. It's 50-50. Right.
We supposed to be family.
You know what I'm saying? But yeah, man, that's it, though. We out, man. Shelly gang.
Trilly gang.